So, ladies and gentlemen, here begins the inaugural test of the PingPong reaction chamber. We are going to attempt to demonstrate a chain fission reaction using these PingPong balls and loaded mouse traps. So, here you go. Well, goodness me, I think it worked. Well, let's see if we could slow it down. We'll try that in the next video. Bye.